This is real, so we're gonna test it out right now. So we have our ramen noodles right here, and apparently if you use a Sharpie and you draw on top of the ramen noodles, you can then like make